Ohio lawmakers passed a bill to expand availability of a drug overdose antidote used to save heroin addicts. The measure approved by the state house would let doctors authorize individuals to hand out a drug overdose antidote to their addicts, their friends, their family members without requiring a prescription. It would let pharmacies distribute the drug naloxone without a prescription if doctors' rules are followed. The bill now goes to Governor John Kasich.